Today I will explain form from lesson 4, that is fractional number, and you have to do the exercise 4.8. So in the here it is given simplification of fraction. So when we are doing simplification of fraction, we have to follow the Godmas rule. So for B it is bracket, O for off, D for division, M for multiplication, A for addition, S for subtraction. Accordingly you have to do. As whenever simplification will be given, you have to do this one first, then this one, then this, then this, then this, then this. Okay? Then when we are taking out the bracket, that time also we have to take out the bracket in this way. First is your parenthesis. This bracket is called parenthesis. This sign is called braces and this sign is called bracket. So now one example I have done here, how it is done in the sum. This rule. So here it is given. This is a question. Okay? So when we will work out, first we have to take out the bracket. So this bracket will be taken out first. So it is 4 by 5 of means into 5 by 9. Then how whatever is written here, it will be like that only. Now this is equal to, now this one will be cut down and it will not cut. So it will be 4 by 9 divided by 2 by 3. Then the bracket is given plus 8 by this one. This one is again, this one is simplified here. It is converted into improper fraction. So it is 8 by 3, here also it is 8 by 3. Now in division, when you are doing this bracket, we will work out first. So here 4 by 9, then this division sign will be multiplication sign, then it will be the reciprocal. That means this is 3 by 2. Now we will see which one is cutting. So 3. 3 ones are 3, 3 threes are 9. 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4. So I have cut it down. Then what is remaining? We will multiply by down. So this will be 2 and it is 3. 2 by 3 plus 8 by 3. Now you add it. Now it will be 3. Now it is 2 plus 8. That is equal to 10 by 3. That is equal to, now this is improper fraction. We have to make it into mixed number. So it is 3 and 1 by 3. This is the answer. Okay? Thank you.